Thank you for contacting Netflix. This is Sunita. How may I help you?
Welcome to Netflix.
Well, you're not
Netflix.
Hello,
thank you for calling Netflix.
My name is John.
This is Amina with Netflix. This is Corinne.
My name's Frankie.
My name is Wallace.
It's Chris.
How are you, Sophie?
Dreary.
I'm Juana.
My name's Kate.
So I work as a customer support representative for Netflix for more than 1 year now.
Trabalho aqui na central de atendimento da Netflix.
I'm working for the Netflix customer service in Amsterdam for 2 years.
Hello, welcome to Netflix. This is Harsh Thakkar speaking. How can I help you? So this is how I start the conversation with my customers.
The customer service team really is the front line to help our customers get back to the joy of Netflix and streaming.
It's the first people and sometimes the only people that our customers deal with. So if they have questions or problems or are excited about something, we hear it.
Thank you for calling Netflix. This is Christina. How can I help you today?
Hi there. I'm just calling in to offer some Netflix and feedback over the phone.
There are three things that made our approach at Netflix CS different. First and foremost is accessibility.
Easy access is important to us. We want our customers to be able to find us. And live support is really what made a difference for our members.
Usually within a minute, you're connected to a live agent who has your customer information in front of them and can start troubleshooting your issue.
Additionally, we want to be fair to our members.
We don't have aggressive sales and retention strategies. So if a customer calls to cancel, we simply let them cancel.
While we don't want our members to cancel, we're not going to push back entirely and make it difficult to do so.
Customer service is a set of folks that are exposed to our members in a way that many of us at Netflix aren't.
For someone who works on the product and is a product designer, we really value that feedback loop because we spend our days thinking about how to create a great product.
And there are times where the signals that we have don't paint a full picture, and we rely on that customer service intel to tell us, you know, where the problem may be.
We take information around the customer experience, especially around technical bugs in the product, and then we use that information to work with our engineering partners to get those bugs resolved.
Last spring, we launched a feature in which we improved audio quality for our members on TV devices. And this was a big, ambitious project, but CS played a critical role in allowing us to have confidence that we weren't harming our members' experience anywhere, regardless of the device that they had or the setup that they had.
Sure, I'm definitely able to help you with that.
We partner with the CS team on an ongoing basis. Not only when we hear about issues, but we partner with them on a proactive basis when we're thinking about our roadmap. What features should we be building to ensure that our members get the best customer experience possible?
Even when the product is working exactly as expected, customers call us every day with questions and problems and requests for content and product features that we don't have.
So to me, customer service is kind of a treasure chest of information that helps all of us provide a better product to the customers.
Well, you have been like a great help.
You are giving me angel sounds to my ears right now.
5 stars for this, for your help. Thank you.
When I think of 5 words that remind me of customer service at Netflix.
5 things.
Passionate.
Passion.
Patience.
Accessibility.
Easy.
Because customers don't like to be on the phone if they don't have to.
Empathy. Because at the other end of the call is just a human being who needs your help.
Yeah, I think to be a good customer service representative, you always have to let your personality shine through.
My approach is being human, right?
So I have a really lot of really nice interactions with my customers. Lots of good stories, funny stories.
Yeah, these kind of stories like no internet connection, no surprise, you are on the desert.
One of them that stick with me was this old grandma who was babysitting her grandchildren, and she stopped talking. She's like, oh my God, James pooped his pants.
No.
And I just couldn't stop laughing.
The reason I like working for Netflix is definitely getting to know the customers. One of the most significant calls I've had here is when I had a caller call in from their hospital bed.
I had a lady call who was a victim of the Paradise wildfires back in California.
They were going through a pretty difficult time, and all they wanted was for their Netflix to be up and running again.
It was the only thing that was holding them over to cope with such a tragedy.
You realize that Netflix has a really big part in their life and their heart.
I loved being able to help them get back to streaming and watching, even though they weren't going through something easy.
Customer service is tough. It's a tough job. And what really, you know, impresses me when I go out over to the CS sites, whether that be in Mumbai, Salt Lake City, Amsterdam, everywhere you go, we have agents that are out there that all have the same approach, just passionate. passion for our members.
The most rewarding part of being a Netflix representative is the opportunity to give joy.
As a team, we really want to make a difference and make the world smile.
This is why I love my job.
Ele se torna amigo da gente, querendo ou não.
I think that's like my favorite thing, is building that connection.
Is what drives me to work and give my best.
1-866.
579.
Okay, and I'm going to get a random agent.
I'm going to get a random agent.
And they're going to go back and find the recording afterwards.
Yes, exactly.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ringing.
Your call will be answered in about 1 minute.
Call answered in about 1 minute.
Thank you for calling Netflix. This is Tishina. How can I help you today?
Hi, this is Reed Hastings, the CEO at Netflix. I'm just calling in to express my thanks for everything you guys do every day.
You've been marvelous.
Thank you so much for your help.
Tell your supervisor thank you, thank you.
You really made it very effortless.
You're fabulous.
I appreciate it.
It's a really good call.